I would react badly to the slightest hint of hesitation. He'd been awkwardly to suit my mood, no word from his defense. I'd cry knowing how my tears felt like acid burning through his skin. Pushed every little button but the right one that would let me in. Changes that went unnoticed, sang songs for deaf ears. Mistook my silence for punishment, as it had been always. I'd cry no.